हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल ओरल हेल्थ मैनेजमेंट बाय डॉक्टर अलका खाड़े। टुडे आई केम अप विद द टॉपिक नेम हेयर लॉस। नाउअडेज डेंटिस्ट्री इज स्प्रेडिंग वास्टली। इट इज लिमिटेड नॉट ओनली अबाउट ओरल कैविटी बट ऑल्सो इंक्लूड्स हेड नेक फेस रिलेटेड सर्जरीज। वन ऑफ दीज सर्जरीज इंक्लूड्स हेयर लॉस। इन टुडेज जनरेशन द यंग जनरेशन normally facing these problems of hair loss. The name of the treatment is PRP, that is platelet rich plasma. PRP can treat the androgenic alopecia, the most common type of hair loss. It is also known as male pattern or female pattern baldness. It is more likely to be effective if you start the treatment in an early stages of hair loss. Now we will see what is PRP therapy, how it will be act. PRP, that is platelet rich plasma. This therapy for hair loss is a 3-step medical treatment in which a person's blood is drawn, processed and then injected into the scalp. Some in the medical community think that PRP injections trigger natural hair growth and maintain it by increasing blood supply to the hair follicle and increasing the thickness of the hair shaft. PRP therapy process includes 3 steps. Most PRP therapy requires 3 treatments, 4 to 6 weeks apart. Maintenance treatments are required every 4 to 6 months. Now we'll see the steps. Step number 1, your blood is drawn, typically from your arm, and put into a centrifuge, a machine that spins rapidly to separate fluids of different densities. Now step number 2, after about 10 minutes in the centrifuge, your blood will have separated into in 3 layers. Number 1 is platelet poor plasma, number 2 is platelet rich plasmas, and number 3 is red blood cells. Now we'll see the step number 3. Platelet rich plasma, that is PRP, is drawn up into a syringe and then injected into the areas of the scalp that need increased hair growth. There is always question asked by the patient, how long does PRP last for hair loss? PRP is typically administered into the scalp where the hair loss has occurred monthly for 3 months. Repeat sessions are then needed about every 3 to 4 months for up to 2 years. The following question is PRP treatment worth it? PRP microneedling is an excellent option for you. The treatment shows substantial improvement in most people with thinning hair. Not only does it slow down hair loss, but it can also induce new hair growth. In people with alopecia or other related immune disorder, the results can be tremendous. The last and most important questions: can I do PRP per month, or how many times we can use PRP treatment is possible? The answer is, if your hair growth is not grown, then we apply this treatment twice a month for 3 months, means 6 times for a 3 months. These are the examples of patients undergoing PRP treatment, and you can see the result also before and after.
So we are going to extract the only platelet portion, which is yellow portion, into the insulin syringe. Okay, so this is platelet rich plasma. This we are going to inject in patient's scalp.
That's it. We are doing second session for him for PRP. So basically, he has got a hairline, a good hairline, just he requires some portion in the scalp area. Okay, so first is we are going to scrub the entire portion with betadine, povidone, iodine, 5% solution. This is platelet-rich plasma which we extracted from his blood. We centrifuge it and this is what we have got. And we are going to inject in his scalp. I'm starting, okay, Ritesh?
So friends, this is most trending treatment options for your hair loss. Think over it as it is a great options for your hair loss or alopecia. See you soon with the next topic. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.